what you have to do and enjoy the view.
Hey, Di, congratulations on winning that race and extra congratulations on deciding to put your house on the market. So I'm just remembering that I don't think we knew each other when I sold my house, because I don't even think I was on Twitter yet. Or if I was on Twitter, it was brand new. I can't remember. But I had to do the hard thing of putting my house on the market about 4 years ago.
You know, it's a weird thing because we work in the real estate industry and we help people every day to put their house on the market. But you know, it's just different when it's you, it really is. And you know, I explain that to my home sellers now, that I remember that I keep that in front of mind, that it's different when it's you. But as one realtor to another, let me give you some advice. The worst thing I ever did was hold my own open house. Please promise me you'll never do it. It was the most awkward experience I ever had in my life. Take your medicine. When it's time for a price reduction, make it happen. But you know, I had to have a friend pull the trigger for me. I would decide on the price and then I'd say to her, can you log in and take care of this for me? I just couldn't do it. But I took my own advice. I staged the house. I put everything away. I reduced it when necessary and I got it done. And I will tell you that coming through it and getting on the other side was the best thing. It was just such a relief to move on to the next phase, to have a simpler life, to have less worries in the house. Part of me thinks that we as realtors should be forced to move every few years just so that we can remain empathetic and front of mind with our clients, because, you know, all that packing and cleaning and painting and prepping and showing and process, the whole process, it's very draining. So take care of yourself, Di. And hey, you know a few good agents if you need a little help. And as for me, it's reminding me that there's still a few boxes in my basement at the place I've been in for a few years now that I've never opened. I think it's time for those to go in the dumpster. I've really tried to pare down and simplify with my move, and I find it to be a lot easier and less stressful on me. So I hope that works out for you too. And I'm so proud of you for doing your first race. You know, I told you I only run when I'm chased. So good job, Di. And have a wonderful week. Peace out, Home Scouts.